jump with on the pitch at Mount Carmel as the Sun Devils host El Camino. The Wildcats get on the board in the second quarter as sophomore Kenneth Garland goes low for the goal. The Sun Devils also have a sophomore who can score. His name is Luke Hanson. He finds the twine four times. That leads Mount Carmel to the win, the final 7-1.